My name is Dr. Faisal Hassan. I come from Cleveland Clinic Abu Dhabi, where I head the interventional cardiology group, and I'm also the vice chair of cardiovascular medicine. And with me is Dr. Murad Touzjou, who is the chief of Heart and Vascular Institute and the chief academic officer at Cleveland Clinic Abu Dhabi. It's truly an honor and pleasure for us to be a part of this conference. It's been a wonderful experience. It's the first time that we have participated in this conference, and we have been extremely impressed so far.
My name is Murad Touzjou. I'm the head of the Heart and Vascular Institute at Cleveland Clinic Abu Dhabi. I'm delighted to be here. I've known about Pakistani cardiology for many years because in the United States I had many colleagues, many friends from Pakistan. And it was a special privilege for me to come and meet with some of the senior cardiologists as well as some of the young aspiring cardiologists. And that I'm amazed with the caliber of the meeting and the attendance, to tell the truth. We're now standing among hundreds of people while still the sessions are packed. So I would like to congratulate the meeting organizers and the leaders.
Part of this impressive conference that we are participating in, there's a number of publications that are coming out. I would like to call your attention to a special supplement called Disease Digest, which is a supplement and covers a lot of what is being done at this conference and puts forward all the good work that has been done by the doctors and presenters over here. We'd encourage you to take a look at that, and it will enrich your experience as far as the conference is concerned.